fucking massive ass fucking game.
Don Julio at 321 is fucking hits different.
Damn, bro, you living lavish.
Dude, it's like they don't drink the bottle that's out there, and it's full of alcohol, and it just says, "Ore, ore, drink me."
All right, but who bought Don Julio? Because you're the one that should buy Don Julio. That's all I gotta say.
It was like a party gift. Like they brought it in to drink, and I guess you know, that shit hits different, so they couldn't. They didn't, you know, they didn't want to kill it, or it was gonna kill him back.
I really. We need to have a party. I'm getting fucking Ciroc.
Get whatever you want, buddy. I'll drink the whole bottle with you.
Good. I've never had Ciroc before. It's fucking poor. Ciroc is like the smallest bottle they have is like $35 at like the very least, which is insane. So Pink Whitney's like fucking $14.
Fucking love Pink Whitney. Barstool's really did that with that fucking drink.
Bro, that drink is the best vodka I've ever had in my life. And you can literally do it with anything. Like you can do it with like the basic vodka drink. Or like a vodka and Sprite, vodka and Red Bull. Or you can fucking put like pink lemonade, regular lemonade in it. Like I experimented so much with this one bottle I had.
Dude, fucking juke, this guy's gonna fuck him up. Thanos once said, aim for the head. It'll kill you quicker. Like, why isn't... Wherever you see the red dots, throw it towards them. Oh man, Darren, I need to get into your lobbies, dude. Fuck.
What's crazy is I have like a fucking solid at least 1.2k.
Fucking this dude traded with me to end the streak. I was like, you goofball.
I couldn't get on a good streak after like first couple minutes. I was just getting like one kill and dying.
Oh, dude, I got a 15 kill streak. Oh, I was going off. Yeah, I gotta definitely save that.